Time travel in Texas is where it gets hot.